Oh, hi there. Paulshinn from the Boomerest Car Channel on YouTube here. Getting ready for a road trip headed to Kerrville, Texas for the Model A Ford Club of America National Convention. Thank you so much for joining me on what is about to be a 3,200-mile road round trip to Kerrville, Texas for the Model A Ford Club of America National Convention. Ever since Tina's parents moved in our house, I've been spending so much time out here in the shop and really looking forward to this trip. I'm asked all the time by people, what do you bring along in your Ford Model A on long trips for spare parts and things like that? The answer is nothing really different than I bring on club tours. So I have my typical tool kit, which has a cheapy socket set, has a wrenches and screwdrivers and all the usual stuff, and make sure to have electrical tape, usually two of those, some gloves, make sure to have a voltmeter that has good batteries in it, all the usual stuff, nothing fancy. Oh, always zip ties, of course, handyman's secret weapon. My grandfather always used to say you're better off with lots of duct tape and no money than you are with lots of money and no duct tape, and that is true, so bring duct tape as well. But there are a few things I do bring different, one of which is that blue box right here on the running board. When I'm going on long trips, I bring this along, which has a distributor that is already pre-timed for this car, has some distributor body parts, has a spare carburetor that has been run and tested and adjusted on this car already. Distributor body, just some normal kind of loose things, some extra fuses, things like that. So this goes along on long trips as well. Since I'm going to a convention, and I assume there's going to be a lot of opportunities to meet people, which is kind of fun, I'm going to bring along a bunch of old Model A Times magazines and restores I've got here. These are extra copies that I don't need for the collection. But when I see like new people that are just getting a Model A or just getting started or asking questions, I always make sure to at least put one of those in their hands. Oh, and I'm bringing along this September-October 2008 edition of the restore because it has Marco Tataris's Roadster on the cover, and I keep meaning to ask him to autograph this for me. So maybe I'll finally get his autograph this time. I don't know. I'm always either forgetting the magazine or I don't run into him, and he's such a nice guy. He'll autograph it for sure. I know he will. Also, this just showed up. Here's a box from gopherware.com. Oh, perfect. Product placement. Not a sponsor. Product placement. Bruce sent a whole bunch of these shirts and said, here, give these away. So I'm going to have shirts to give away at the convention. Oh, and I also have some other goodies to give away. I have a full bag of clear distributor caps, and I'm going to give these away to people who can prove to me on their smartphone that they're subscribed to my YouTube channel. And if they're nice people, then I'm just going to hand these away. These are really helpful for working on your Model A. Put one of these on your distributor. You can watch the rotor go around, make sure the sparks are all the same size. These are very helpful. Since this is a long trip, I'm going to bring along a ham radio so I can say 7-3 from K6FRC. Bringing along the fancy sunglasses with a camera built in, thanks to Jim Cannon, because I'm going to be doing some filming while there, maybe even go live. I'm bringing along my Model A restoration guidelines and judging standards because I'm going to be one of the car judges for the Blue Ribbon class, judging next to Doug Clayton, who is awesome. Bringing my coveralls that are two sizes too big so they fit over my clothes, just in case I have to lay under the car on the side of the road. One last check of the dinosaur juice level before we go. Without dinosaur juice, the motor just stops abruptly. I hate when that happens. Yeah, we're good to go, right on the full. Hey, thank you so much for recent super donor, Edward Cobble. Thank you so much for becoming a super donor. Appreciate that very much. Thank you so much for the donation from Michael Repetto. Also, Pedro Morera, thank you so much. Donald Cleveland, thank you for sending a donation. And Stuart Birch, thank you for your recent donation as well. But it's also the monthly donors that are there every month without fail, like Replications Company, Ben Evans, Clyde Lindsay, so many more. Thank you for making this possible. All right, this isn't going to be a long video, just real short, let you know. I am on my way to Kerrville, Texas. By the time you see this, I'll probably be there. If not, I'm probably broke down on the way there. But eventually, we'll get there. If not, on its own power, we'll get there on the metallic magic carpet. Either way. But we will see you in Kerrville, Texas. I think the trip's going to look something like this. All right, once we arrive in Texas, it's going to look like this. What it's going to look like when we get there, but no more excuses. time to get on the road. So I will see you in Kerrville, Texas. If you see me or Model T, say hi, would you? We'd love to meet you. There we go.